back here as wrestling has changed over the course of the years, and it hasn't been that long.
Springboard into the sunset flip. That's blocked now. Psychosis is going to try and catapult him.
Oh!
Wow!
He just threw him the Marietta.
And that's a long throw. That's about 27 miles up I-75 here.
Yeah, but it's only 6 hours in a car.
Stop it. Up on top now is Psychosis.
Wow!
Incredible. A senton. A backsplash by Psychosis delivered down to the concrete floor, crashing onto Juventud Guerrera.
Fans, we've talked about the many different venues and many different events coming up during the course of the week. Our fans, we've talked about San Diego, California, and the big one this coming Sunday is a cover by Psychosis. Of course, our fans in San Diego know the luchadors quite well, and tickets are available at the Cox Arena, the Aztec Box Office, and all Ticketmaster locations. This coming Friday, we're going to be at the Great Western Forum in Los Angeles. Tickets available at the Box Office and Ticketmaster. We got some special news about that event as it relates to our fans on the internet. We'll be passing along here in just a few seconds. Right now, though, it's toe-to-toe in the ring. Waistlock, gut wrench over the top. Good move by Psychosis, but Juventud waiting on it. Booby driver!
Wow.
That could be the beginning of the end. Juventud gets to his feet, motions to the crowd that he's headed out to the top. Going to drag him to the corner. Could be 450 time on the way.
You know, he's not the strongest guy in this sport, but he's so quick. He catches you and he, uh-oh.
Up on the top. In. Oh. As the, for some reason, the flock comes into 450. It's over. And these fans who are standing awaiting Hollywood Hogan and Goldberg.